loud. They're not gonna be able to hear me, bro. We got stairs in the building with the hookah. We got stairs in the building with the hookah. I got the S2000 here.
That's a workout, bro.
Got mad music. We got the fucking shadows. I'm not Latino, but I'm here. Get some food. You already know, beef and cheese and panadilla. Turned off the music so I can actually talk. What up, bro? Car is looking good. I'm trying to vlog at the same time. I'm parked over on this side if you want to go on this side. Got no chill, bro. He got no chill. Look at his face.
Look.
Ground zero parking.
Yo, why are you talking shit? You driving a Honda?
Don't know.
Why are you talking shit? You driving a Honda?
Ground zero in the building. And got the double R front. Oh shit, I got a clear hood. Yeah, another S2000 in the house. Oh damn, bro, Man, that shit. At least it's got a better interior than mine. You got my car. Looks like shit. But I came. Dirty as hell. What's up, bro? How you been, man?
Bro.
Yo, the car looks great, bro.
Thank you. I don't think so.
Are you going?
Yeah. I'm going with my uncle on Sunday.
Oh, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna go. Speakers, PRV horns, no tweeters though. Suzuki.
Oh, GNC.
GNC?
Yeah, GNC.
GNC, we
on a Corolla.
Thank you. Tengo el respeto de los que controlan. Tú eres hermosa, mami, dime por qué llora. ¿Qué haría mi señora? Ella le da lo mismo que mata a la liga. Yo se lo creo a ese bandido que le hizo. Dígame por qué llora.
En un PH en el polar, le compré unos panties.
Gonna get him now, so.
Is that a super?
People left at the car show. There's like everybody's gone, but it was a really good turnout. I didn't win anything, but it's alright. It was a good time. Got to hear some really nice sound setups, a lot of cool race cars and stuff like that, but put different wheels on the S2000. I'm just gonna drive home and enjoy the rest of my night because it's gonna rain tomorrow. So, all right, see you guys later.